We miss him to this very, very day. And after the Clash, he made great, great records on his own. And he got really into festival culture in Europe, where all this kind of started. And to be here tonight in Bonnaroo, which is really one of the first ones in the States to take off and take hold and create a great energy of exuding positivity. It seems to still exist to this day. And that just doesn't come from the people that run it. It comes from the people who attend and understanding what it's like. And taking care of each other when it gets too hot, taking care of each other when lightning comes, experiencing music together and experiencing each other together and coming out somehow, maybe perhaps transformed. This is a song that Joe wrote about his festival days. It's called Arms Aloft.
We'll be right back.